Okay, just make sure. Yes, I do still have my life pot. Amazing. Let's see what this place has in store for us. Counter activated. And once again, all our weapons are dropped to level 0. I mean, 1. Welcome to Hell, or the Sacred Grounds, or the Bloodstained Sanctuary, the Underworld, whatever you want to call it. Okay, I see. Huh. Well then, so that's the way this is going. This'll be fun. Did you know that the witch woman Jenka once had a brother? His name was Ballos. Like his sister, he wielded powers far beyond those of mortals. I was hoping I wouldn't hit the things there. Okay. There, now that's at level 2. Ooh boy! That's still at level 1, good. Hey! Oh, that is evil. Oh, hey, Curly. Oh, boy. This'll be fun. Got hit by the ceiling. My worst enemy, ceilings. Ouch. Nope. Oh my gosh. I should still have enough boost energy left. Do this! Okay. Oh, right, I collected. Okay. He used his magical powers to help and guide people, and the people loved and trusted him in return. Even more than they did their own king. Oh. Connected her body to yours with the rope. Hey, Curly. Okay, so we've got angels to deal with now. Ouch. Uh-oh, I didn't get it. Oh dear. Well, this is quite a change. Now, one thing I shudder about is I already know that there is no save point in this area. That one, the prefab building, is the last one we get. The jealous king had Ballos apprehended and thrown into prison, where his punishment was brutal and cruel. Humans can be terrible creatures indeed. Okay. Under the extreme cruelty of the torture, Ballos' magical abilities finally ran wild. The king was engulfed in this world of magic and destroyed in an instant. In a single night, the kingdom that Ballos so loved was reduced to ashen ruins. Okay. Yep. I noticed a speedrun clock, but I don't really care about speedrun right now. Oh, hey! Hey, Curly! Curly's using the Nemesis to help us out. Cool! For a second, I thought the angels were gonna instantly spawn. Having Curly on my back actually is a bit disorienting, but I'll manage. I don't know if those have an explosion hitbox or not. Okay, that thing's awake. Let's move out of the range of the screen. Okay, it's a small hitbox. Now there's sludge there. Okay, so when I'm on the ground... So when I'm in the air and holding up... Curly will aim downwards, and vice versa if we're holding down. But both of us aim up when we're on the ground. Okay, those are indestructible. No, Curly's weapon is stronger and in rapid fire, so she can do the rapid fire stuff. Jenka, seeing her brother's madness, confined him to this floating island. That was the most she could do. Even as he was, she could not bring herself to kill her own brother. Okay. Oh wow, that's nice. I sincerely hope Mew is joking about the prefab building having the last save point in the game, but I doubt he is. Okay! That was really close to death slice. I'm low on health. I wonder if I should just use my life pot now. Okay. Curly, you are amazing. Oh no! Oh boy. Why do I keep doing that? It was at the bad time. It was Jenka's daughter Misery who made Ballos create the Demon Crown. She was subsequently cursed by the crown, forced to do what the bidding of all who wear it. If the crown is destroyed, the curse is lifted. However, okay. Oh no, a boss battle, okay. Life plot time. Okay, so that's what I'm supposed to do. That looks like the bottom of a press, so I probably don't want to. Probably want to be super careful. Okay, that's what's going on here. I'm all for difficult final levels, but come on! There's a reason why I prefer difficult final bosses over final levels. Oh gosh! Got it! Ouch! That's bad. Ugh. Are you serious? I do have to go through all that? Oh my gosh. Okay, missile time. Okay, that does the trick. Oh, life pod time. Yeah, that's definitely a giant press. I don't trust that. Okay, got it. Okay. Ugh. Yeah, I knew that was gonna fall. I knew it. I just didn't know when. Good to know it's after the boss is beaten. Not anything else. Even if the crown is destroyed, it will only rise again every time, so as long as Ballos yet lives. Such is the strength of his crown that of his soul that permeates the crown. Okay, so yeah. This was the room with the statues. Let's check out his name. Fuyuhiko Date. Alright then. Now, let's just see. I knew that was gonna fall! It will. Oh. That really is the last. Oh gosh. I don't even have a life pot now. Corridor. It's a puppy! Please kill my master. That is the only way misery can be freed. The only way to avoid a repetition of this tragedy. My master's name is Ballos. His magic powers have gone wild, and now he cannot even die. Puppy! Any secrets in here? Nope. Okay. Let's see. Ow, wow! We did directly with spikes. Hello. Welcome. I am Ballos. Ages upon ages ago, in fear of enduring further punishment, I allowed my magic to run wild. The magic became such that even its master's hands could not control it. As I looked on, unable to kill its fiery rage, it took from me my loved ones, my children, my dearest wife. Their cries of agony soared above the flames. I could not avert my eyes, so I merely gazed upon the spectacle, laughing. Jenga sealed me away, but my magic yet rages out of control even now. Long, long have I waited. Waited for the one who would finally subdue my magic's fury. Now kill me, or I shall kill you! Okay. Okay, good. Ouch! Wait, what? He's talking about where I was! Okay, so as soon as he lands, the shock wave hits. I don't even have a life pod anymore! Okay, I know this isn't it. Ouch! Okay, okay. Okay, ouch. Well, here we go again. I'm at least getting an idea of what to do. Okay, here we go. Ouch.
What?
There are spikes. I forgot that he does lightning there. Why is there no healing point? Look, there's challenge and then there's... Jeez. At least at a save point, man. Ouch, why? Okay, you're gonna start using lightning. Oh, come on! Why didn't I use my life pot? The bones hurt you? Okay, that's phase one down. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this life pot. Ouch! Ouch! What? Wait, what'd I do? You're kidding me. I don't even see what I was hitting there. Okay, definitely asking Mew about that one. Okay, that's good. I'm quickly gonna re-initialize my controller and hope it's... Oh no! Oh no! You're kidding! Oh, this is a... Oh. Okay. So, let me just learn the keyboard controls real quick. That's my... Okay. Okay. Z is my jump button, because my controller's kinda not working now. I'll have to... well... Fireball! Why not? Okay! Let's just practice. Hopefully, keyboard controls will not screw me over, because this is my first time in this blind run using keyboard controls. So wait, how many missiles do I have? 52, okay. Okay, fighting Ballos with keyboard controls, and I'm not even used to keyboard controls yet. This'll be interesting. Ouch! What the heck? That was unexpected. Ooh. Ouch. Okay. Ugh. Okay. Oh dear! I missed. Ouch. Ouch! Why do the bones have that much of a hitbox? I'm great at aiming this. Yep, totally great. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Ouch. So it seems like the hitbox is more towards the back bumps. Okay, what's my... Ah, no! I didn't know what my item button was. Why didn't I test for the items? That was going so well, too. Oh, man, I was doing so well with keyboard controls. Mew's gonna laugh at this. I guarantee it. Just because of how ridiculous that was. I forgot to check what my item button was. Oh, man. I was trying to get to the life pod and, okay. Let's try that again. Of course he deals 10 contact damage. Such a large area. Come on, Ballos. Life plot time. Oh, come on. What? Whoa! Hold the, yeah! Okay, this looks like the final phase. Ouch! Oh no! I have to get better at Ballos' second phase. Huh.